Hey, what's up, guys? This is Brandon, 2264. This is episode 6 of Sunset Paradise. We've got 3 more episodes to go, and let's get right into this. I'm very excited. Last time we left off on a cliffhanger, Maggie was being brainwashed by the evil robot guys. Let's get right into this. The reason I turned down my volume is so not only I can hear it, but you guys can hear me talk through the video. Come on, guys. Y'all could have, like, chosen something cool. Fight back!
Come on, hurry up! The show's about to start!
Don't yell at me! The boss is
already
here!
Obvious, looking Kevin Easter egg.
But, boss, didn't see you there!
Don't just stand around! Join the dance party!
What? You want us to perform?
Yes! We have a space for you! You can practice your routine outside!
Is this a big break?
We won't let you down, boss!
It's so nice to hear you say that for once.
Thank you, citizens of Port Aurora, for being here today for the performance of the Funky Force.
Funky Force, dingus!
Before we begin, I just want to say a few words.
Start the show!
The rehearsal. Is this part of the show?
Good people of Port Aurora! As your deputy, it is my duty to warn you that the Funky Force...
Roar in the house!
Could have just walked away, kid. Now you get front row seats for what happens next. Keep them here.
I don't blame him. I mean, you have to have a bunch of background characters. You gotta copy and paste. Did she say heart-stopping?
Well, I'm sure we'd love to see that. And since the town deputy is here too, why don't we let him sit in as well?
You're up, girl. Knock him dead.
DJ, spin that funky track. destroy the evil, destroy!
That's an actually freaking great action. Not even gonna lie, Orion's gotta be pretty flexible with that sort of thing.
Didn't know this performance had audience interaction.
Mr. Mayor, I'm trying to tell you, this is not a performance. Your life is in danger. Mr. Mayor, get behind me.
But I can't see the show.
Just get behind me.
Quick, Ori, use fire. Destroy. That always works on hypnotized people.
Mickey.
I totally didn't just learn that from the engine.
Focus, girl!
Wait a minute, she's...
No choice but to face the music, huh? Well, partner, let's dance!
I mean, that would be smart if they're pumping the music too. Into her headphones, but I don't think it is. That would make more sense because the music would be... Logic isn't important here. Okay, I'm not weird, right? Maggie looks kind of hot, right? I'm not weird for saying that. I wonder how they did this. I think they actually used motion capture for this. I could be completely wrong about that, but... Ah, he used the section. It was quite effective.
Who would even think of something that dumb? I believe the Funky Force. We should blame all this on those two.
The boy locked my gut, and she conked me a telephone. Both of them are evil.
I knew I shouldn't have started Free Torch Day.
You can win the fight, kids, but you can't.
Better idea to save the man, and then...
Big Boss, we're ready for the...
Sir, mission accomplished.
Wow. Took you guys long enough. No wonder you couldn't cut it as superheroes.
You can't even frame a couple of kids.
Well, I guess I'll take it from here now.
And you'll keep your end of the bargain?
Oh, don't worry. Your friend's family will be well taken care of. They're not going to want for anything for the rest of their lives.
I don't think this one can hold the whole town.
Quiet, you! Just get back in the vacuum cleaner! Wait a second. Hey, who let you out?
Well, let's just say the deputy is not the only one with a supervisor.
Well, well, well.
This is going to end on a cliffhanger, isn't it?
Face to face. No, down here.
Ori, is my brain still messed up, or is that egg talking to us?
No, I see.
I am not an egg! Good shot, Goody One. Have a treat. Hello, Deputy. My name's Benedict. You don't know me, but your family and I go way back.
Pop-up ashes! No!
Ashes are the reason I got into a scuffle with your grandfather 100 years ago as well.
I know who you are now. I've heard stories about you. You're the one that killed my pop-up!
Yes, that was me. But not before he managed to seal me inside this useless egg-shaped prison of a body. But once I steal the ashes this time, I'll finally have the power to undo your grandfather's curse and return to my full glory.
Not if we stop you here.
Let's disarm her mask.
Have to lock up before we leave. Goonie. Goonie 2! Bring in the parting gift, would you?
It's gonna end up. The way to hold it from the next episode.
We'll see you later, Deputy.
No, we won't, man. She's gonna die in like a minute.
Hey, guys! If you let us out, I'll give you a full pardon on your crimes!
Criminal anymore, right? Well, start by letting us out of here!
I am a criminal. You should know. You're the one who locked me up.
As much as I would have liked to torment the both of you more, I'm afraid that our relationship, much like the two of you, is going to be rather short-lived.
Yeah, that was pretty good. I don't think it was as good as the previous episode, but and that's saying a lot, because the last episode was really freaking good. So it'll be interesting to see this moving forward. That was good. That was a good episode. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, say something in the comments below. This is Orion SRC2, C4 Sound Line. Peace, and have a great day. In Sunset Paradise.